Hi everybody, Matt Cutts here. I wanted to tell you about a neat feature of Google Webmaster Tools that you might not have heard about yet. So there's already this cool feature, hopefully you have heard of it, called Fetches Googlebot. And what that does is, imagine that your website's been hacked. So you want to find out whether you've really gotten rid of the hack. Because the hackers have gotten smart. They'll do things like, you know, only show Googlebot the content and regular people don't see the hacks. So when you trigger Fetch as Googlebot, it will actually send the real Googlebot from Google to fetch a page on your site and show you what you returned to Googlebot. So if you've shot yourself in the foot by accidentally cloaking, or if you're hacking, got hacked or whatever, it will help you diagnose and debug those issues. So Fetch as Googlebot rocks. It's really, really handy, especially for hack sites. But there's a really nice new feature to Fetch as Googlebot, which is, imagine that you put, you know, someone's name on a page without their permission and they're really angry at you and they want you to, you know, remove their name. Normally, even if you remove that page, you still have to wait for Googlebot to come around and crawl before it will update its index. Well, there's a nice new feature of Fetch as Googlebot that fixes that. Up to 50 times a week, you can fetch a page, and then you can say, hey, don't just fetch it as Googlebot, also submit this new page to the index. So if you've made an update in terms of, you know, removing a person's name or, you know, tweaking some of the copy or something like that, you can go ahead and submit that to the index and instantly sort of send that off to Google and throw that into the index. That's a really nice feature. It also has a little bit extra. 10 times per month, you're allowed to say, don't just update this page, but update the stuff that it links to. So it's not just refreshing one version of the page, it's the version of the page plus the stuff that it links to. So you can only do that 10 times a month because we don't want to, like, you know, crazy overburden the system or throttle things too hard. But if there's something really important where you say, oh, you know, here's a new link to our bake sale, or, you know, here's some content that we shouldn't have had on the web, and so we had to remove it. That's the sort of thing where you can say, okay, fetch as Googlebot, make sure it's really gone, and then you can submit it to the index, either that page or that page plus the stuff that it links to. It's really pretty neat to have the ability to send this stuff to Google so fast and get it into the index. So try it out. See what you think. It's all in Google's Webmaster Tools, which is linked to from google.com/webmasters. Free service we provide, and hope you enjoy it.